It's a tornado!
It's going to be troublesome. Storm Prediction Center has most of our area under that moderate risk. I can't rule out a tornado when the conditions are like this.
We're getting multiple reports of storm damage from across the tri-state.
Now the National Weather Service telling us, indeed, that was an EF0 tornado.